What's up, everybody? Game Drops Pops here. All right, let's do part 6 of Super Mario 3D World and Bowser's Fury. We already cleared the Bowser's Fury version, and we're working towards clearing the 3D World segment of that game. I already did it on my Wii U and CMU applications, but we haven't done it yet on the Switch. Ryu Jinx, number 6551. 106551. So, gonna make sure the settings are set as such. There it is. Gotta make sure. Yep, we're good. Good in the hood. Let's go. Done. Make it full screen. Turn it up a little bit. All right, let's go. This time around, somebody changed Kitsunui into the Fox Hat Luigi. So you'll see what I mean. There's Uncle Luigi ready to smack you. Poof! I'm going to give you a nice sandwich. Slap style. Alright. There he is. Looking like a fox. So, now we're going up the tube. To the pie in the sky. Uh-oh. What is that? A UFO? Maybe it is. It is unidentified. Or no, it is identified. Because there's Bowser's seal on both the thing there and the cork. Alright, let's uncork it. Who this? Motley Boss Blob. Oh. Party time. Boy, oh boy, is it ever. Alrighty. Multiply. Cherry. Bullberry up in here. I will put this mod in the description, but whoa, don't fall off there. Cloney. In the description box after I'm done this episode, I promise, as I've been doing with all the other ones. Alright, satanic Illuminati dude. We're not skipping his cutscene. Alright. Make sure he doesn't butt stomp us. Gotcha. Triple fox. Look how fast he is. Quick as a fox. Nimble as a rabbit. Smart as an alec. Alright, quad squad. Here we go. Alright, he's all bubbly purple. Means he's raging mad. Gotcha. Alright. Five alive up in here. Whoa. Cool. Alright, get in there. Quintuplets. Yup. Yup. Alright. So, can we still slide up the stairs? Let's go. No, they fixed it. Where are you going, jabrones? These guys just slid right off the edge here. Let's bunch them up. Alright, we only need one of them. Whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, that's a little bit awkward. Okay, orderly fashion here. There it is. Getting a little disorderly. Confetti spaghetti party. And a Toyota jump. Who could ask for anything more? Me, that's who. All right, uncork it, now. It's uncorked. Where are we going? No. Oh, help. All right, here we go. I'm coming. Strawberrina. Wow. All right. We're going to use Luigi for this entire episode. I think. I reckon. Okay. There's Luigi. Alright, we're going up here. Bop them and drop them. Same with this jabron. Sweep them with my tail. Alright, come over here, get a free mag. Not that we need it, but there she be. Alright. Get out of here, you and your bandits. Ain't taking no jab from nobody. We're not gonna get this first. There it is. We'll get the flag after we get this star up here. That way we don't have to worry about maybe not getting it. Maybe not, maybe so. All right, get that P-switch. Oh man, I just didn't even notice he was walking off the edge there. Because I was totally distracted. Sometimes the auto walk gets in the way of stuff. We're not threatened though. We just knocked him off the block here. Alright. My fire beats your fire. Okay, let's try this again. Again, we're not gonna get the flag till we get that star. Let's not walk up the edge there, Luigi, with your slippery boots. Alright. Okay, this time we're not moving an inch. Oh yeah. Now we done got it. Okay. Collect that star. Don't leave. Down to the pipe we go. Now let's get that center's flag. Alrighty. Okay, we don't want that. We're gonna shoot him from this side. Oh, I just missed him. Got him. Now we're safe to travel. Okay, we're gonna pop out the leaf. Whoa. Okay, we got it. Let's get out of here. We still gotta deal with this tower of aim. Alright, we got him. Alright. Bada boop, bada bang. Okay, now question. I don't remember if there's a stamp on this level or not. I don't think I paid attention to that. Maybe we should take a look, see. Was there a stamp? If there is, we gotta get it. Alrighty. Well, we got 175. Uh-oh. Jackpot. Alright, was there a stamp? Yes, there was. We gotta get that stamp. Where in the world is it? Okay. I can't remember where it is. That's all we need is a stamp. Okay, we're gonna get this free man right here. Oh, I know where it is now. way on top of that question mark box. Hey. There it is. Whoa, what? Did you see that? Okay, that, I didn't even move. That is bizarre, to say the least. Okay, a couple of ghost situations here. All right. Whoa, see, it almost happened again. Deciding to do his own thing. Here he goes again. Okay, this time I'm coming back that way. Hey. He wouldn't jump high. He's fighting the fury here. Alright, gotta get my other one out. Got him. He is a dunner. A goner. We just need to get out of here. That's all. Through the Pac-Man ghost we go. Okay, come back here, Shorty. Gotcha. All right. We got the LeBron James coin amount here. Ooh, 200. Well, we got the stamp. So, look how small his mouth is. It's like whistling. Okay, Fire Mario. I'm gonna burn you. I'm gonna get you. Alright, we definitely have to do this one several times in a row. This level is cray cray. You may get it the first time around, maybe? Yeah, here we go. Okay. Alright. Hey. See what I mean? It's craziness. Actually, kind of want to have the Tanuki tail here. We're not going to jump over this. We're going to go the old-fashioned way. Alright, that was not what we wanted. Okay, let's just gun it. Here we go. Hey, come on. I told you this one's nuts. Gotta stay big. Alright, we got to this point. Booyah! Let's make a star now. Okay, come in here. There's an easy way to get a free man. Just let them come to you. If you're in need of free men, hit this up. Like so. Okay, let's go. We need everything on the left side here. Aye. What? No. Okay, well, it keeps your second star registered, so now all we need to get is that third star and the stamp. What? Jump? It didn't even jump. Okay, I can't wait till we're past this board, because it drives me crazy every time. We're not going to use that. Hey. Right down the middle we go. Alright, here we go. Oh, I didn't get it. And then he flew off the edge because he's too small. Ay-ya-yella. All right. We might be on course this time. Maybe. Okay, at least we got it cleared now. It won't be perfect. Whoa. Oh, man. Okay. So, we still need that third star and the gold pole. But we got that stamp done, I believe. We're not done yet. Alright. Oh, let's get the freebie stamp. Here we go. Yay. Alright. Now you wait a minute here. That's the Karen Fairy. There's Luigi again. I'm going to get you. Alright, I'm going to go. Bye. Ciao. Alright. Back here now. Let's get that third star. Gonna be difficult because he's small, but... Not impossible though. Just have to stay in the middle here. What? Oh man. Got pinched on that. Alright. I love a challenge though. Going for a nice jag here. Alright, we're gonna go down and get those men we lost real fast. There, back up to the crown level. Like that. In middle. What? Oh no, we had it too. We had it. Eesh. Okay. Decided to short jump it. Here we go again. It's not virtually impossible, it's just a nuisance. We got it this time. Oh, we didn't get the gold leaf though. The gold flag. Oh man. All right. Well, there's that third star at least. Still one last thing to get. All right. Can't leave till it's done on our quest of perfection here. All right. Blast up in here. Oh man. All right. We're getting closer to finally finishing this one up. Feel it in my bones. We're gonna get it. Hey. Okay, where is he? There we go. Got it that time. Perseverance always pays off. Even when you're a little lad like that, the boy with a mustache. Okay, that might be a high score too. All right. Now we can go over to this level. One of my favorite of this whole game. Gives a nice reference to another game. I'm not gonna ruin it if you haven't seen it. Might be your first time ever. Alright, we need a power up or two. Okay. Now. Yeah. They did this also in 3D Land. You may or may not have played it. Got him. Mad hops, y'all. Look at those hops. Light it up large. Nice. Legend of Zelda up in here. We're not gonna get that yet. We will do this first. Okay, now we'll get it. Alright. Hey. Got that door open. Now you need your fire ice flower once again. Okay. Don't be following me, Spiny. I don't get any prize this time for that. No! You saw that, right? He decided to auto-walk. Hold on. I'm going to adjust that a little bit more. I don't like how that's happening. So, we'll put it up to 30. Okay, now it seems a little less wacky. Auto wacky. We don't want him wandering off here. Okay. It's good to have, think outside of the box, but when you fall into it, that's not what we want. Just eliminated. Okay. So it seems like if you're having that same problem, adjust it to 30. That seems to tighten it up a little bit. Go. Do not forget that. Yeah. Oh man. Gotcha. Okay, now we can pull that out. Let's get up out of here. One thing we still got to do. Check these trees. Sometimes you might find something in them. Nothing in that one. Nothing in any of them. Okay. Okay. Don't panic. We got lots of time. Especially with this guy's hops. Alright. Sure look like broccoli trees, don't they? Spiny. Uh-oh. We're getting that collection nicely organized. Alright. Okay, we are going down below. No, we're not. We're going up above. We don't touch the mushroom houses. We haven't yet. But this we will touch first. Get up on that. Hey, you. All right. Hideout number 4. We found it. Party time. Clip ya. Yeah, 85. That's when Mario was started. So that's kind of relevant. Yeah. Alright, one thing you can do, you should be able to check to see how many stars you have altogether. Alright, so, world 1. Okay, we have world C. World 3 is all done. Alright. Next up, Bully Boulevard. Go get him. Alright. Now we should get a Kitsunui leaf. But a fire flower also works handily. dropping these guys in the drink. Now, the fire flower doesn't work on the dry bones, obviously. Might be able to clip them this way, though. No. Whoa. There. Okay, take your time here. Alright. We're gonna wait till it comes around. Like now. What? Crazy legs, man. Alright, here we go again. Take it easy. Okay, here we go. Let's not fall in this time. Bring around the Rosie. All right, that's more like it. Hey, are you kidding me? Okay, patience is virtue here. Here we go. Get out here. Super close call, y'all. Yeah. All right, let's hit that flag. Okay. Yeah, come on. Get out of here. One last order of business here. There it is. Wonder where that was at. Alright, bully time. Whoa. See ya. All right, clear for takeoff now. Now we gotta do this right. Got it. Thank goodness for Chef Boy Luigi D. Is that how it go? No. Bricks. Shooting bricks. Like Reggie Miller. All right. Okay. Oop. What? What? Oh. All right. Rocker kettles. Let's do kettles. All right, he's back. Back again. Kick you to the curb, Jabron. stuff you in. Booyah. Alright, it's over. R2-D2. Cool. Hold that pose, Mr. Man. Alright, Rock's up next. Okay. Step aside, Kettle Kid. Alright, that's a crazy board up in there. Alright, Brolder. It is, isn't it? Alright, taking your kid for a walk. Booyah! Rolling. Hey. It's over. Nice. Of course, clear the course. Because it's cleared. Which is clear. Alrighty. We can go there. Or we can go here. We'll do this one. Alright. Trick Trap Tower. Trap music. That's what this level needs, honestly. Some nice trap music. Should be a bell here somewhere. Look at them hops. There's a bell. Alright. Going up. I want to go this way though. There's the first star. Keep climbing. Get that stamp. Keep climbing. Watch out, Kamek! Oh, you're so lucky. Alright. Second star. Third one's not as easy to get. You gotta do some things right. There's the finish line. Okay. We're not gonna get that. Scratch your eyes up. Okay. Now we're gonna quickly go down here. And we're gonna get that midway marker with everything gone. That way, if something goes wrong, we're covered. Still have to get those other two keys. But the hardest part is over. Well, not really. There's still one more thing that needs to be done. Alright, let's get busy here. Gotta move. Do not let that swarm catch you. If you do, it's over. Hit it. We're good. Good in the hood. Yeah. That went very well. Sometimes it can go the other way. Yip, yip, yippers. Just love this game. Kamek. Magic Koopa. Pick your poison. Alright. Tunnel time. Captain Toad, how you doing? Alright, he's gonna get thwomped. Oh man. Better move his little legs. La la. What are you saying, Toad? Move it. Ooh. Very close call there. Get inside this hut. Hit your ride, bro. We're moving and grooving here. Oh, almost didn't make that. Wait for the traffic light to clear. Boogie down, bro. We did it. Yes. He's gonna smack you too with his little hand, just like Uncle Luigi. It'd be like more of like a bye bye, I miss you. Alright. Sweet. Up we go back to the surface. Now we gotta do this level over here. This one sometimes goes bad. Rammerhead, yeah, Rammerstein. Du hast. Fishies. My son loves those goldfish crackers. That's what that looks like. Alright. We do need a second power up. That one right there. Wait for him to go by. Bring around the coin. Okay, we got him gone. Hammerheads, they just laugh when you shoot them. They just laugh. They're like, really? Okay, I'm not gonna go crazy for those coins. I want this. What? Oh man. Alright, just kicked him to the curb because he's trouble. Into the pipe we go. We gotta patiently wait. That's what we want next. Hey, bring it here. Nice. That's all that's in here. All right, there we go. Now, if You're thinking I missed a stamp. I didn't. It's actually in the next section. There's a clock down there, but we're not going for it. We're going to keep on moving. This reminds me of Super Mario RPG and the Seven Stars. Except the tadpoles are evil this time. They want to kill you. Instead of singing a song. Whoa, we just dropped it like it's hot in that fight. Okay. I don't want those coins. I do want that though. Now we might have need that clock towards the end of this round. Made it safely there. Okay. All right, I'm gonna leave that. In case that goes bad, which it didn't, thank goodness. All right, last thing to get is the stamp. Die at least, and we're not fooling around by any stretch of the imagination.
Nice.
We mean business around here. Cool cat you are.
Blooper.
Splatoonia. All right. Next. This next level can get on your nerves in many ways. If you're having a bad time of it, don't worry about it. Simmer down a little. You know what I'm saying? It's just a game. They're both gonna get cooked, I hope. Not that I wish any unkind things for anybody, but you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna get the bellow for now. Until I get over there. I'm gonna shoot this. Get out of here, you. Okay, we'll fill up again over there. Let's do this in sequence. Hey.
Yes.
That could go bad real easily.
Lord.
All right. This time we will get this. Hold on. Whoa. I don't care about that. That's what I want. I need to get up over there where that ledge is. Belt him to the side over here. No, you will not pass. I'm like Gandalf. All right, here we go. Wait for the traffic light. You touch them, you're dead. They're that hot. Bravo, Uncle Luigi. Bravo. Is that Grumble Volcano from Mario Kart? Boomerang rang. Alright. We got an open pathway to Bowser's Keep. Let's go. $130? We can afford that.
Let's go.
Okay. Yes, it is. Okay, I'm noticing it's a little glossy. What I might have to do is leave and come back in. That usually fixes it. So let's see if that does, in fact, fix it. Because the bloom's a little bit much. Oh, we still have our power up. Laugh like a Frenchman. Party time. Okay. Yes. That indeed fixed it. Alright, broski. Let's see how far range he has. Alright, forget it. Oh, look at that. Double kill. That was awesome, Luigi. Ayya. Okay, this might be tricky to get this now. Need them to come up here.
Got it. Wicked.
Push the button. Be patient there. Gotcha. Okay, now this one can get be a real pain in the neck. Come on, no. Now I can't even get it. That's why I was saying it's a real pain in the neck. Whoa. That's the first time I ever leaped over that. Oh, yeah. Sweet. Yeah, boy. Okay. A little more fortune this time. Need to keep my power up. Okay, come on. He's not cooperating. Come on. What the heck was that? Okay, one more time. Getting real close now. No. My God. I was getting worried, man. We're not done yet, though. Kind of feel bad for him a little bit.
Oh, man.
Okay, we have Mario 64 here. Let's get this clock quickly. All right. There's the ladies waiting.
Yes. It's over.
Or is it? Maybe, maybe not. Okay.
What?
Oh no.
That's not very nice, Bowser. Gyro ladies up in here.
Oh no. Okay. Next episode, we're taking that glittery tunnel all the way up. Boomer Mario, look at him. I'm gonna throw this.
All right. Yeah.
Okay. We're gonna save it and end it here. That's where we are. Okay, world 1, 2, 3, 4, all done. Okay, that's our stamp selection. That's where we're at. We're gonna go to the title screen, but first let's save it one more time, just to be sure. Yes, all right. Then we'll go to title screen, we'll get up out of here. Okay, we're getting there. Awesome sauce, to say the least. Okay, we're gonna break it down and end it. I was using Ryujinx 106551 for this one. I'm sure there'll be a new one for the next chapter episode of this. So let's shut it down. And then I'll show you my things real fast that I got to offer. And we're going to go into my YouTube channel. Here's the Bowser version of that game. The reason why I'm showing this is because everything you need to find of me is in here. Here's my Wii U profile and my Switch friend code. I got my Xbox, PlayStation identities there. Here's my little store. If you are looking for something, take a look at that for yourself or someone else. I also got Twitter. You can follow me at GameDropsPops is my handle. Then after that, you can check out the things I got on Facebook. The first thing is my group page. I've had this for a while. You can come join this and definitely post your game streams and videos, stuff you like. Then the other thing I got is my Facebook gaming page. I'll show you that here, right here. Oops. This is my gaming page here. If you want to follow this, you can even like and support it with stars if you wanted to. The videos that are here. And if you are already a friend, follower, or subscriber to any of that stuff, thank you very much. I appreciate it. All right. Oh, my God. My foot's asleep. I got pins and needles, and it feels horrible. I gotta go for now. I will be back with something real soon, I promise. Until next time, I'm GameDropsPops saying peace. Later. Bye. Thanks for watching.